Now you're looking at? That's not me. That's our current U.S. Senator Josh Hawley. This guy. Or maybe you'd better recognize him running for his life a few hours later.
That is a campaign ad kicking off the 2024 race, and it's all targeting Missouri's now senior Senator Josh Hawley and his very infamous fist pump to an angry mob, which on this day 2 years ago invaded the U.S. Capitol. The man behind the campaign video is Lucus Kunce, who ran for U.S. Senate last year. Tonight, he tells me he is running for Senate to make some big changes.
Yeah, of course it's intentional, right? Like, here's the thing. I want to change who has power in the country, give everyday Missourians power again. And he's the exact opposite, right? He's a fraud and a coward, and January 6th is the day that he showed that.
Jefferson City native, Marine veteran, and recently failed Democratic Senate candidate Lucus Kunce is referring to Josh Hawley, seen running away as the angry mob entered the Capitol building on January 6th, just moments after Hawley raised his fist toward the crowd.
He's a coward. He doesn't believe in real service. He just believes in power for himself. And if you want an alternative that's going to bring back power back to everyday people, I'm your guy.
Last year, Kunce eyed Roy Blunt's Senate seat, but lost by nearly 5 points in the Democratic primary to Trudy Bush Valentine. The beer heiress then lost by 13 points to Republican Senator Eric Schmidt. And going back to 2018, Hawley defeated Democrat Claire McCaskill by 6 points in the Senate race. I asked Kunce about his uphill battle in a red state.
You get the wrong candidate on the other side who's a fraud and a phony, and you get someone like me who's got a record of service, served my country in Iraq and Afghanistan, and someone who knows what it's like to live like the average Missourian.
News 4 reached out to Senator Hawley about his potential 2024 opponent. A spokesperson sent us this response: "We welcome this desperate woke activist to yet another political race. He just barely finished losing his last one. Maybe he's running in the wrong state."
I don't care what he's saying. I care about what Missourians believe and what they see. And obviously, we maybe hit a little sensitive spot when we talked about what a coward and a fraud he is.
All right, so Lucus Kunce says he plans to continue his grassroots campaign that he started last year, which raised more money than all other Senate candidates for the Missouri primary. And so far, no one else has announced plans to run for Senate in 2024.